ATB stagger, what the fuck is that? ATB boost for staggering foes. I got it wrong.
Each other someday, but when we do, the fact they worked with us might help both parties put their differences aside and avoid a conflict. That's what I got out of it anyway.
Figured as much.
Before you got here, I did a little bit of recon. Found out what they want. Free elections, workers' rights, fair distribution of wealth. They don't seem to.
Fuck.
And I'll never forget.
I already went through all this shit. What sounds like a zombie? or something. He's doing something that makes it sound like he's a fucking zombie. Okay, there's the Gundam. I think it's this fucking staff that's like dragging against the ground, maybe? It's just fucking weird. How much proficiency does he have now? What do I have now? Oh shit. Got him. There's no way I'm gonna have to fight that fucking big ass Gundam. There's no way. I don't believe it. I won't believe it. Thank you. So long.
It does look more important than the others.
This has to be it. Oh, sweet baby, come to mama. Can't see squat. Light, light. I need more light.
I need a fleshlight. That's what I need. No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Oh my god, where the fuck do I go now? Do the cooking by the book. Gotta do the cooking by the motherfucking book.
Man, another stupid dud.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Quit holding on us, Shinra. We're here for materia, not these dorks. I hate these guys. No way.
Oh god. Lightning. Familiar.
How about you pull yourself together?
Let's turn this around.
I got it now. Weather.
Come on.
How do you like me? No way. Stupid.
I need. How like this? No! No! Still alive. Still alive. Nice.
So, have you found out what they want yet?
That was really
we
close.
Think so. We can't say for certain, as their behavior is...
God damn!
But they appear to be searching for materia.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Ma'am.
Enjoying yourselves, I trust? Awed by a simple hollow
treasures. But I know just what you need to loosen up a little after such a long journey. You must be so tense! Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
Oh dear, is that any way to talk to your host? Really, though? As guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now! Don't keep me waiting!
So, boss, what are you thinking?
That we're walking into a trap, I guess.
Yeah.
But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Facility. This is where we push every piece of ordnance to its limits and beyond. Such tests are an invaluable part of the development process. Go on, see where the magic happens.
Commencing ordnance testing. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis.
Oh my god, they're immune. No, this one. Wind tunnel.
Weather, thank you for that.
Okay.
Got me now.
Yeti.
That's a good word to describe me. I'm thinking
analysis
legendary.
Concluded. Continuing trial.
Honest.
Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Oh, shit. That one looks fucking horrible. I'm gonna go with this one. Fuck!
Selection confirmed. Initiate ordnance deployment procedure.
I do want to fight all of them, though. Like, shit.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis.
Lightning. Shit face. Oh, fuck him up, bro. Let's go, kill this motherfucker. So fucking sick!
Analysis concluded. Continuing trial.
Oh, we're gonna go with this one. Fuck those guys.
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily. Beginning analysis.
Thank you.
got him.
That about does it.
Analysis concluded. Continuing trial. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Oh, shite.
Selection confirmed. Initiate ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
The Gundams.
Beginning analysis.
Fuck, you fell.
Beginning final test.
Oh shit, final test. Fuck.
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure.
Final test, guys.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
No. Fuck him up.
Beginning analysis.
Jesus. Fire, ice, wind. Bitch!
underestimated how resilient you ninjas can be.
May have? How about did you, old hag?
You Wu-Tians, so feisty. But let's see how you fare against what I have in store for you next.
Oh shit, it's not over yet.
It's quite the treat, I assure you. Only the best for our honored guests, after all. Whenever you're ready.
Okay, then. Mega potion. Oh shit.
Where are we? That thing can't be operational, can it?
We better of course it is. Boss.
Of course it is.
At long last, Wu-Tai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
You're a fraud. You're
so
phony.
Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
Oh my god, it's her. She's gonna operate it.
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra battle armor. Designed by yours truly.
God damn! We're fucked. Sit on my face.
This will be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
We're fucked.
Get lost!
We're not too much longer, eh, boss?
Right on!
Lightning.
Over here!
Alright!
Oh.
drama.
Oh, this'll be fun.
Damn. I'm in choose you. Come on, Scarlet.
Useless. Not nearly mobile enough. Should have known those actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul. Hello. My. How the tables have turned. Proud of yourself, little savage.
What are you doing?
Yeah, boy.
Woo.
ace in the hole. Fucking Nemesis. Oh shit.
Sleep well.
Vice, this is a surprise. To what do I owe the pleasure?
These idiots want to digitally replicate me, so I'm indulging them.
All set.
Transporting.
3D printer. They gotta 3D print him. Chadley.
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
What you do? Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wu Tai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now.
There's
no
new
materia.
We
know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wu Tai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That? Or we have a mole in our midst.
What was?
I'll check on it.
All right, but make it quick!
Chop her head
you
off.
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And then we're going to blame it on Avalanche and Wu Tai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh dear! I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him?
No.
Quickly now!
God damn, dude. I'm gonna stay with you, baby.
What are you waiting for? Better hurry. What are you waiting for? Better hurry.
Yeah.
What are you waiting for? Better hurry. What are you waiting for?
Gotcha!
He's fine. He could handle himself. Damn.
Who are these assholes?
No clue.
Tron soldiers, what the fuck?
Bad news, but
just hit me with it.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works.
Told you.
She mentioned something else. Gonna drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently.
They're gonna do what?
Over the heart of the sector.
Wait. So Jijia was being serious?
This is bad.
For ya.
Better to be safe than sorry.
Guns are futile. Alright, we need a third party member. Fucking wreck, dude. Should have blew her fucking foot off right there. Her leg off. Shoot him.
Is it over?
Somehow. I seriously doubt it.
Dude, these guys are really immune to bullets.
Man, I so don't want to go back out there. But I don't think we've got a choice.
They are immune to bullets. Let's see what we got here. Okay. Guess that's it for this room.
Work, you stupid. No good.
Locked.
Door won't budge.
Locked
meaning
in.
We're trapped.
Oh shit. She's pissed. Oh God.
I want them to suffer.
Oh God.
The rest I leave to you.
Challenge, meaning we're in for a world of hurt.
No fair!
Sheesh.
No pass!
Fuck. Bitch.
Joke's on you, Shinra. If you think we're dying in this ugly box, get lost!
That tentacle free one man. We'll have to tough this one out.
Get lost!
No. Ice. What the fuck? There you go. Shit. Oh, fuck, I'm a toad. I'm a fucking toad!
Ooh, nice hustle out there. Back at it. Get your butt over here!
Got your back.
Can't limit as a toad. Double limit. Sasuke Uchiha.
I don't like the looks of this. I doubt they're here to help.
Jeez.
Subjects on site. It's time. Initiate the Tvia field test.
Sir.
Zombies. Oh my gosh.
Take a different tack.
Well, can't blame a girl for trying.
Now, let the games begin.
With this.
Sorry. Hold on. No. Please stay put.
Stop now!
Fuck. Nothing. No weakness. Outside of the arena.
How dare you stand in my way?
Shit. Not the scientists.
Bitch.
Shit, dude.
to lay a hand on me.
Summon Rama. Kill him, Rama! Kill him! Too easy.
Yes. There's no more of this meal. Of pain. Of death. Now, let's finish this.
Don't gotta tell me twice. Did we?
Damn.
We did.
See that pose at the end right there?
Awesome.
The album cover?
Don't want to spoil the moment, but we should probably get going.
But I'm so tired.
I could carry you.
You win. Sheesh.
He's not dead. There's no way he's gonna die like this. Not like this. We were just getting along. Jumped in with her. He's not dead. Sensor Bean. Thank you. I'm sorry. That was a weird way to die. His butt sticking out. I just can't see him dying that soon. Like, I expect him to die, but not this soon. Because of the mechanics of the game. The synergy and all that shit. Oh shit. Pre-rendered high quality CG graphics.
I'm not a kid! I'm not your sister!
Don't think I can do this alone. The amazing Yuffie wants you. Join her team and the sky's the limit.
What? That's it? Motherfucker! That was hella fucking short. Where we meet up.
Hey, Barrett. We really walking the whole way?
Yep.
Calm's still pretty far, though, isn't it?
Another full day, give or take.
Should have got chocobos.
Question. When my mom says a full day, she means from the time you get up in the morning till the time you go to bed. But for me, it means from the time you get up in the morning, all the way through till the time you get up the next morning. So, which is it for you?
Gotta go with Elmira on that one.
That's a relief.
Is it, though?
Cloud, bet you've had to hoof it from sunup to sundown tons of times. This is all just same old, right?
That's right. But even so, we're all gonna need to stop and rest. Especially you.
Yeah, yeah, I know. Anyway, marching into the unknown ain't easy. But don't worry, because I'm here to lead the way.
That's comforting.
Of course it is. All right, everyone, let's stop here for a minute. Leader's orders. Now breathe in that fresh air.
You guys need a car.
Actually, scratch that. Let's save it for later, when we're not so close to Midgar.
Guess this is goodbye, City of Mako.
Square Enix makes like the best CG graphics.
Hmm.
can't believe it's over that quick.
Like this?
Yep, just like that.
Cool.
You're gonna have to show some legs, bruh. Show your legs.
No way! A car!
There we go! Hijack that motherfucker. Get in the way. There you go. There's no way it's over. There's no way it's over. I'm not accepting this. It has to be at least one more hour, dude.
Look at that. Where's a roof when you need one?
Gonna be okay?
Should be, but weird. My stomach's in knots.
That's its way of telling you it's hungry. Let's move!
Zach, Fah! The fuck is happening right now?
It's been a while, huh? Long time no see. How you been? Listen. Hey. I'm back!
A new foe has been added to the combat simulator within the Shinra building. He can be fought by choosing chapter 17 in the main store via chapter selection. Oh my god. So he's not even part of intermission. Well, shit. 5-6 hours for $20 DLC. I guess it makes sense, but still. The way they set this game up felt like it was going to be longer than that because the whole... I don't know. It just felt like there was going to be more, man. Like, they gave us so much material for, like, with no reason. That's why I was thinking, like, why do we have so much material if it's going to be a short game? It's so fucking weird. And then when Sonon ended up dying, I was like, is he going to die this soon? Because the whole synergy combat will be gone if he dies that soon, so... It makes sense that the fucking game's already over. Oh, that's such a bitch! It was fucking awesome, too. It was, like, so much fun. It felt like the opening act of the original game. It's like... Fuck! Now we gotta wait how many more goddamn years for part two. Oh, my God. That was so much fun, but it was just so short-lived. Shit. And Yuffie's really fun to play with. Man. Man.
Oh, that real f***ing original.